See 30, and then 30 more to go. C01, 29 to go. Okay. Keep wandering.
So 800 steps up, and this is the view. Another view.
C02. 28 more to go.
Remember how refreshed I was down there? That's all gone now.
So don't let the time lapse fool you. It's an hour and a half into the hike. And this thing is bitter work. But the view, you'll just let me show you, is worth it. So I stopped for my first water break. This is all that's left of the water.
Whew. Okay, we're going to try something else. I'm going to try to strap the camera to my chest. Let's see how that goes. And then let's see if we can't trek faster.
So if you'll notice I'm catching my breath, it's because I'm 14,000 steps in and my heart is pumping at 155 beats a minute. It has been 10 kilometers so far and 83 floors.
Taken roughly 14,570 steps, 10 kilometers, we're 2,100 calories, and 108 floors up. And this is where I'm at.
I've just passed C10, and that means there's 20 more to go.
Huh. Ooh, what a long weekend. I'm finally at C12. There's supposed to be 13 of these. I'm a good third of the way in. Wish me luck. So surprisingly, I'm already at C13, which is pretty fast. C14, I'm almost halfway there. I'm about to get to the third tower. We're finally at the halfway marker. So the sign says, beware of very steep trail ahead. Huh. Some of those trails were not steep. Let's see. What the F? Fitbit update, I'm already at 18,647 steps. I've gone 200 floors up. I've walked 13 kilometers and burned 2,700 calories so far. And I'm just a little over 50% of the way. Short break, and realize that it's been 6 hours or more since I had a meal. So what the chefs got served for lunch is a protein shake. So we're at C17. Time to keep going. Finally at C18, almost the home stretch. Can you guys see that from where I'm standing, there's the not so big Buddha. It's still so far, but at least the goal is in sight. I'll see you guys later and I'll bring you with me. Keep coming along. So guys, we finally hit C20, two-thirds of the way, 66% done. And we're almost there. If you look in the distance, well, through the rafters, you can see the Buddha. now it's C22. About 8 more to go. And it's almost done. It's been great, so I'm just going to enjoy the remaining 8 sections. And then I'll see you in there. But this is definitely something for me. D23. 7 more to go, and it's done. Finally made it from the Lantau Trail. As you can see, there are the cable cars. Whew, that was exhausting. Mission accomplished.